are learning about the rainbow. I'm at Eden Hope Academy, and so what we're going to be doing is we're going to be making sand art. So it's like, it looks like this. Here are two of my examples. So first what we're going to do is make our sand, and I have my chalk. And what you're going to do is you're going to pour some salt in with your chalk. And I already made some. So, this is just an example. You're going to put your hand over and shake, 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 shake. And once it's all shaken in, you take the chalk out and you have this. Well, you might want to mix it a little with your finger just to get it all in there. And I'm going to add different little colors into it just to make it a little colorful, like a pie pattern, or a mixed one. And I'm going to put my hand back over and I'm going to shake some more. Shake, 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 shake. And see, I have a really pretty, just a little sand as my color. So now I am going to take a spoon and you have all these different colors. So I'm going to use white first. And the funnel is important to get all the sand in. So I'm just going to smoothen it a little bit. You just tap it. And you can use different things like toothpicks to give it some of a design. And this can be messy, but it's okay. Now, I'm going to add a little bit more white. I'm going to do like a red-white pattern. I'm just going to dump it all in there. And so it doesn't have to be perfect. I'm just putting them in there. And you can make cool, neat designs with the sand. Small spoonful so it all gets in the funnel. But you can also, like in this one, how I use a toothpick to make neat zigzags in it. See how it's going down? So these two are my examples. And here, tap, tap, tap. And we're going to put a little bit more blue in, just a little bit. And it's okay if it gets a little messy. Oh, and if you spill some, that's okay because you can just put it in there like so. Ah, I'm spilling a lot. And I wanted to use a tad of white, more white. This is not working out how I expected. Okay. Actually, that's not the way. And I'm actually running low on blue, so I'm just gonna tap that back inside and pour some more in there. And I'm not using the funnel because I'm trying to get all the blue to stay on the side. So now what I'm going to do is I'm going to get some red. I'm going to just dump that in there. I need that funnel back. I'm going to get my red and I'm going to dump some more white in there actually. I'm tilting this so it just gets up there on the sides. There we go. There we are. And I'm gonna get a little bit more glue and just dump that in there on the side. Just tap on the side and you'll get it. And for my last finishing little bit, I'm gonna add some more red. And you can make fun little designs with it. And remember, don't fill it up all the way, you just want to get it to here. And so this is my American flag, at least the back of it. And I made a little bit of a mess, but you can just take all that and put that up. And I'm gonna mix that in with my finger. Look at that. There we go, see? It's a pretty little color. And now what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna take my glue and I'm just gonna dump a little bit in there. And it's okay if it overflows a little because you can just scrape it all off. There we go, with your finger. And you can either wait for it to dry or just put the lid right on. Put that on there. And do it nice and tight. And then look, I have my American flag. It's beautiful. See? And it doesn't have to be perfect. So these are all three if you want to look at them. So there's this one, and this one. And they're all different. So you can do it as fun as you want. And of course, remember to sign your name on it. There.